Alright, welcome back everybody to another episode of Returnal. We're continuing our scan of the overgrown ruins. See if we get a decent run going. Adjust my volume. Hold up to ether. Open containers. I need to open one container. That's not too bad. Fabricator cost. Oh fuck, that's nothing. I don't tend to use fabricators, so not too bad. Welcome in. Sorry, I couldn't look to see who it was at first. I was in the middle of the fight, as you could see. First in line, first the stream. Welcome in. Yeah, I'll take that. Welcome to the dungeon. Yeah. Lucky me that I don't have the Xenotech, whatever I need for it. don't have whatever I need to get through that either. I just started. So, you know, here it goes. Chest there, but how the fuck do I get in there? You just started playing, but I mean, this run, have you died recently, or does it reset on reload? Nope. When you get out of the game, it kind of pauses your run. Well, it's not just on death. Like, if I don't, if I don't pause the run before I get out of it, then yeah, I would lose whatever the run was, I believe. But since I tend to pause the run before I get out of it, so I don't lose whatever progress I may or may not have made. That sucked. Oh shit, run. I need to get up there. I'm not sure how to deal with that. Damn it. I still don't know how to deal with that. Oh, it's not okay. Thank you. close.
Psychological encounters I've had with what can only be described as visual echoes of previous deaths. At first I avoided them, but I needed to know. When I follow these echoes, they lead to a corpse. I don't feel surprised anymore. Now it's a clinical choice. Repurpose their equipment or avenge them.
Missing stuff, obviously. I just don't know what I need for where. Ah. Not doing too good today.
I won't give up.
It was at this moment that he knew. He fucked up.
Yeah, no kidding. That was close. sure. I really wish I knew what I needed for some of these things. Oh shit! They're new! Of course, the fucking healing is behind a wall I can't get into. I need to attack to that. Fuck. I hate you. Starting now, because I didn't see it. And kind of from when I see it. Ooh,
I can do it this time.
I'm not having good runs. We do get some true, we have been getting to see some pretty wild stuff. Not gonna deny that, that's for sure. Just wish I knew what I needed for some of this. That'd be nice. How do I do melee? Shit. Dang, damn it. It is not. I don't think I have a melee weapon, honestly. Oh, I guess there's no time limit on that. Oh heck, if I'd known that. get to see some pretty neat laser shows. More chests. No, I'm not sure. Just weapons. Well. This looks fun. How about we come back to that? Watch that last up, yeah, no kidding. Thank you. not fair. These things have shields, you know? Whoa! Nice! You did a shikari, that's good. Oh, okay. Thank you. I think I prefer the carbine.
Whoa.
I have no problem cheaping this thing out. No problem. No idea what I picked up. Oh, key. Okay. Cool. I don't know if these augments are permanent or not. there. I didn't, and that's all that matters. Okay, so we're going to end this episode here. Hopefully you enjoyed this episode of Returnal. Bit of a longer one, but we're actually having a decent run this time. So thank you very much for watching. If you want to check out more of my content, you can check me out on Twitch and YouTube, 19DeathTalon69. And if you want to check chat with me or the rest of my friends, you can like the Relentless Undead, Zeofate, Tamapenda, you can join our community Discord. Link will be below. You can vote on upcoming games and just see what we're up to. So with that in mind, thank you very much for watching. Hopefully you enjoyed. I'll see you next time.